quickly. If you're not 17 or over, get the f*** out.
Hey guys, Rudy here, and I will be Shattering Super Special Guest Host for this episode of Shattering Glasses Shameless Shit Shenanigans, SSSS, or as I like to call it,
Well, thanks, RudeOnion. It's an honor to have you as our very first ever guest host of SSSS. We have a lot of AC pickup lines to read today, so let's not waste any time.
To get started, I guess I am giving out number one, which is from Marzi straight out of Compton. Miss Mezzi. I'm sorry, I know you. I could just never pronounce that. Her submission is, I'd rather choke on this than a smoke bomb. Hashtag AC pickup lines.
For number two, we have Monkey Triads. How about some artifact assault? And we replace the artifact with sexual. Hashtag AC pickup lines. Well, that escalated quickly.
Number three is from Nick Nitrous 7. I actually think he submitted a few of these, so hey, well done. Now we all know what he spends his time thinking about. Yeah. His submission is, Hi, my name's Edward. Can I plunder your treasure? Hashtag AC pickup lines.
For number four, we have Bounty Hunter with, Did you just drop a firecracker, or is your beauty naturally blinding? Hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number five is also from Marzi straight out of Compton. My hidden blade just popped out. Mind if I sink it into you? Hashtag AC pickup lines. This sounds really weird coming from a woman, but okay, let's go with it.
Number six comes from our very famous mute kid named A-Music, and his submission goes... Just kidding. His is, If I throw a money bomb at you, will you let me go unstoppable through your closure doors? Hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number seven is also from Nick Nitrous 7. There we go, I was right. Let's go back to the jackdaw and you can play with my cannon. I feel like there needs to be like a thing with sunglasses, like you need to have, here, sunglasses on, alright? Let's go back to the jackdaw, sunglasses off, and you can play with my cannon. Hashtag AC pickup lines.
The sunglasses thing was pretty funny, but what the fuck is a jackdaw? Number eight comes from Monkey Triads again, because some people just couldn't stop pulling out those AC pickup lines. Don't worry, baby, I'll use Animus Shield. Hashtag AC pickup lines. Ha, because, you know, like, Anima Shield, like, goes through, like, everything.
Number nine is from J-Dog, and he says, Girl, you must be stunning, because you're giving me revelations. Hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number 10 is from the Fire Eater. You stole my poison! And my heart. Hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number 11 is from BubsyRock30, and his submission is that a hidden blade in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? See, that one works for a woman. That one works. Oh, hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number 12 is from Analogous Prune, and it goes, Don't worry about that pursuer, honey. I'll be your bodyguard. Hashtag AC pickup lines. Was my voice, like, breathy enough?
Number 13 is from Villain, or, Hypnotic? I figured it out! It's like a puzzle. And their submission is, Girl, is you La Ginger Vulpe, because you straight boosted me up. Hashtag AC pickup lines. I don't really get that one. Shh, don't tell anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard from OTK's Hellbilly that, you know, like, that ginger bitch was a booster, you know? You know, booster? Number 14 is from Mr. Doji, or Bunnyman. I hope I said Doji right. Girl, are you ACR? Because I always seem to come back to you. Hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number 15 is from Man Mode Saddy Hacks Satyricon. And his is, I'll be your firecracker if you'll be my booby trap. Hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number 16 is from The Fire Eater again. We'll get more points by blending together. Winky face, hashtag AC pickup lines.
Number 11 is from Mr. Coffee, Dutch Crusade. There we go. And his submission is, Girl, are you a decoy? Because I totally fall for you. I like that one. That's a good one. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Number 18 is from Wiccan Mother. The way you hump that pole has me blowing all my money bombs. Hashtag ACPickUpLines. Okay, I think that line was meant to be said by a guy. The way you hump that pole has me blowing all my money bombs. I don't know how to say this one.
Next up is number 19 from Corsair. And theirs is, my name's the puppeteer, and your heart won't be the only thing I eat out. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Number 20 is from PigStuffy77. Is your name Lag? Because you just pulled my heart back. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Next up, we have 21, which is actually two entries that are vaguely similar. From the Callous Rogue, we have, girl, you must be BNS, because you love three men's D. Hashtag ACPickUpLines. And then Mr. Suck My Cockiness. Perfect. His is, you may not be a runner, but you gonna take this D. That's just awful. That's bad. That's a bad one.
Number 22 is from Coyote Miles. Are you the unstoppable perk? Because you open all my closed doors. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Yeah, next up is 23 from Kobe, and that one is, I'll make Harmonize turn straight for you, girl. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
24, we have Chachi McSwag. It won't take firecrackers to get you on your knees. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Then from PyroPilot21, sunglasses on? I like my girls like I like my stuns. Sunglasses off. Naked. And then, like, head tilt, you know, like chin tilt up, you know, like that kind of like douchebaggy look. Arms crossed, lower lip stuck out. Perfect. Nailed it.
See, that's exactly why I needed Onion for this episode. Number 26 is from Rosa. I could totally see like the puppeteer or some other character doing like that taunt, you know, the sexy taunt. I'll bring Anima's shield. They always say it's protection. Winky face. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Number 27, getting there at the bottom of the list, we got another one from J-Dog, who, like NickNitra7, apparently spends quite a lot of his time thinking about stuff like this. Nothing wrong with that. No judgmentalness coming from me, just pointing this out. Girl, you must be using time phase, because when I look at you, time slows down. Hashtag ACPickUpLines. That one's not really dirty. I guess they're pickup lines. They don't really have to be dirty. A lot of them are, though. Nick Nitrous, I'm looking at you.
Yeah, dirty, you mean like this next one from Sheet Logarithm? Hey, girl, this ain't the only hammer I got dangling from me. Yeah. Dirty.
Next up, we have number 27. This one's from PigStuffy77. And they say, girl, your artifact is damn fine. Let me escort you back to my base, and maybe we can score. Winky face. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Almost at the bottom here. Number 30, from JDog1989. Call me Adonis, because I'm going to make you purr. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
Yeah. And then last but certainly not least, we have one from our lovely host, Shattering Glass. Baby, you can't contest my love. I'm determined. Winky face. Lol, lol, lol. Hashtag ACPickUpLines.
To finish off this special episode of Shattering Glass's Shameless Shit Shenanigans show, Rude Onion and I are choosing our favorite ACPickUpLines from the bunch. Mine had to be, are you ready for this? JDog1989's, girl, you must be stunning because you're giving me revelations. Hashtag ACPickUpLines. That was totally puntastic and... yeah, I thought that was pretty fucking brilliant. So, J-Dog, you are the winner, or my winner, at least. Let's hand it over to Rude Onion to pick her favorite.
My favorite is going to have to be, drumroll, please, number 29 from PigStuffy77. Girl, your artifact is damn fine. Let me escort you back to my base, and maybe we can score. Winky face. And yeah, part of that comes because I used to love Artifact Assault, but also because that one's fucking hilarious and I almost shit myself when I read that one for the first time. So congratulations, PigStuffy77. Your submission is my favorite.
Thank you very much, Rude Onion. And with that, we end this episode of Shattering Glass's Shameless Shit Shenanigans Show. Tune in next time for another episode of I Don't Know What, because I'm on vacation in Australia and I haven't planned anything, but hopefully when I get back, I can make episode 10. The AC Pickup Lines definitely deserved their own episode. Thank you so much, Rude Onion, for being a brilliant guest host on my show, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!